Dude, no one's here.
You're right. Why isn't anyone here?
Bro, is it Easter?
What do you mean, is it Easter? Should we call someone? Do you want to, like, come in my car?
Hey, Julia.
Why aren't you at school?
I'm home. You guys didn't hear me, like, don't have school.
What? Why? Why wouldn't we have school? Is it, like, a holiday?
Because of the coronavirus.
What's that?
It's like a national pandemic thing. You know, I thought you guys would have heard by now. It's been a few weeks.
Did you hear? I didn't hear anything. And, like, usually I keep up with news, but I don't know. Like, did you hear anything about what corona?
Well, like, I guess if no one else is, like, here, I guess we have to go home, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. Bye, I'll see you later.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Okay, bye, man.
Good morning, Wall High School. Or maybe afternoon. Or maybe even good night. I'm KJ, and this is Wall TV's virtual morning show. By now, you're all well-versed in virtual learning, and I'm sure you're finding ways to occupy your time. We used our time to create some videos that we think you'll enjoy. Will Collette spent some of his time growing flowers. Here's Will with his marigolds.
Sunday morning, Wall TV, the Sunday morning broadcast TV show, brought to you only on Sundays. Marigolds are typically found in the northern region, United States area. They are the fastest growing flower, actually, that's a fact.
Thanks, Will. Mary Kennedy and her sister are cooking up a storm, but doing it in style. Here is Mary on how to make an omelet. Sort of.
Oh. Hey, good morning. Yeah, it's 2:30 in the afternoon. We've been on a lockdown for a few days now. I haven't gotten out of my pajamas. Me and my sister are kind of bored. So, today we decided that we're gonna get in our fanciest attire and make omelets. So, enjoy.
We're making omelets.
So first things first, you want to get your eggs and you want to whisk them up. We're going to take the oven. You're going to put it on a nice low setting. You don't want to burn the eggs. And then you just got to place it. You know. And now we just got to Now we just got to wait. So I forgot to film. But then you flip it and you put in what you want inside of it.
We're putting in ham and cheese.
Thank you. put the camera on me. So now we just wait again when we think it's at our, you know, desired.
Thanks, Mary. Finding ways to occupy your time might end up being determined by what you have to do in your house. TV2 student Micah Rubin files this report about how he and his brother take a break from virtual learning.
As the coronavirus sweeps the nation,
countless businesses and schools have been closed. Many states are enforcing curfews and closing down stores. The pandemic has directly led to the self-quarantine of millions of Americans. In this time of stress, the Rubin household has found a way to entertain themselves within the confinements of their own house. The Rubin brothers, Micah and Josh, spend their time playing ping pong in their basement. By playing ping pong, the boys have something to do rather than sleeping in all day like many other students.
During this time, ping pong is a great thing to do because you don't sit around all day. It's something you can do with your family. You can interact with them. It's a fun game to play. You're not sitting around all day watching TV, and you can express your emotion and have fun.
The ping pong table has become an oasis for fun in the Rubin residence.
Thanks, Micah. The senior class trip to Walt Disney World took place shortly before the quarantine. Here's a look at the fun had on the trip, edited by Julia Fisher. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, say it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got
friends do this. Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hat? Can your friends go woo?
We'll sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest. Be
Thanks, Jules. We can all use a little bit of sunshine. Here are a group of students singing the classic song Pocket Full of Sunshine with Wall TV's Monty Monty.
I got a pocket, got a pocket full of sunshine.
I got a love that I know that is all my own. Oh, whoa.
Do what you want, but you're never gonna break me. Sticks and stones are never gonna shake me. Oh, whoa.
Wish that you could, but you ain't gonna own me. Do anything you can to control me.
Take me away, take me away. A secret place, a secret place. A sweet escape. Take me away. Do better days.
Take me away.
I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got a love, but I know that it's all mine. Oh, whoa.
Do what you want, but you're never gonna break me. Sticks and stones are never gonna shake me. Oh, whoa.
Take me away, take me away. A secret place, a sweet escape. Take me away, take me away. Take me away, take me away. Two better days,
a sweet escape. Take me away.
There's a place that I go that nobody knows, where the river flows and I call it home.
And there's no more lies in the darkness is light, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies.
Take me away, a secret place, a sweet escape. Take me away.
take me away to better days.
Take me away.
Take me away. A secret place. A state of care.
Such a long song, I can't do it. Okay, I'm done.
Thanks, guys. Let's check in with JG to see how he's keeping fit and working on his b-ball skills during the virtual learning session.
That's all for the show. Plot twist, y'all just can't beat me.
It's a celebration. Thanks, James. Trending on social media lately has been the hashtag #WhyIStayHome. Julia Fisher collaborated with a lot of people to show you why this social distancing thing is so important.
Hands in mine, and scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too, 'cause I'm gonna stand by you.
We'll be right back.
That video was also edited by Julia Fisher. And now, to end our program, some nature footage by Paul Kearns. Thanks for watching, everyone. If needed, we will have more content for you coming this week, but we hope to see everyone soon. That's it from me. I'm KJ. Let's make today a great day to be a night.